I've just made a editing a delay video, but why not also make a gaming video after that video? So, of course, we're gonna have to go and set it. By the way, the one I'm playing is actually Sonic the Hedgehog, the classic, alright? Let's go, US. Back to the Japanese one. Settings. Japanese. Change it. No. Go back. See, it says the most famous hedgehog. But I actually do like the Japanese. Over here, no save mode, but I'm going to select new game. Sega! I actually do like how it is. Sonic Team presents Sonic the Hedgehog Sega 2013. Act 1, yes. This is actually so cool, not gonna lie. I have actually played the version 2, but I actually have not played the first one. Beat ourselves up, grab, even though there's really a rabbit inside. Oh, I stopped by this limit. And then I a little time bonus. I only had like 2 minutes left. Oh no, and I died completely. Right, I have died. I think I should. That is way too much. I just already died at the first one. Can we restart? Yes, let's restart. And there goes an ad, because of course I did not purchase the ad-free version. Green Hill Zone app 2. Right now, this is no different. Restart. Game over. Okay, now we can restart. Okay. There goes another ad, even though I literally... Oh my gosh, I actually do not like how this is working. All of my Sonics are bad, and one of them died. Which we just need. I might actually, like, answer her call, like, after this video, because I haven't even passed the Green Hill Zone. And I'll just, get all of my Sonics to rest. And let them use it again. Boy, that might hurt the bush, actually. If you actually sat on the spike, nobody would like that because of course that was hard. And there comes another ad, even though video. Man, I absolutely hate these advertisers just trying to sell my data. But they get stored in their database. What did they need from me though? What did my mom need from me? What did my mom actually do need from me? No, I meant from me. I don't know, maybe like, all of our Sonics here. Don't worry about this. I'm not a good Sonic guy. I'm not a good one. I also like Nintendo and Roblox. Yeah! was cool and all. That was actually pretty cool and all, but you know what you did. You know what you did there, Sonic. You know what you did there. You went too fast. You went just too fast. Maybe an 11-minute video. And I accidentally decided with no rings. Which actually sucks because at first I just had no rings and I could just completely die because it was something. The entire thing again, because of course that is exactly what happens when you lose in Sonic. It just restarts the
My mind made billions this time, but it wasn't very profitable to begin
me?
With.
Okay. But it's honest.
Man, this is gonna be copyright from now on, dude. I'll just mute this entire audio.
Because as long as I dig deeper.
Come on, man. Like, I mean, an advertisement literally showing us copyright content. Okay, 11-minute recording, but not here. Oh, 14, actually. Oh, yes, Act 3. Let's see where I will spawn. Thank you. Oh no, no, here comes the Eggman. Here comes the egg. Pause. An advertisement popped up and I resumed. Two, one, two. Come on, move. Don't forget about it. Forget about that ring. No, I died. No. Don't worry about this time. Come on. I bet mom will scam me, I know it. But let's just type, okay, mom. Epi M, because of course. That is literally, oh my gosh, this is so hard. Especially when the X recorder ball is actually just right out there. Okay, I just know. Okay, oh, there goes an ad again. Another ad, another day. I found out all the ads in this video before. Yes! Okay, go, you did good. Yes, guys, you did cool. Don't worry about that, it's just gonna suck. Marble Zone, Act 1. Marble Zone, what is this? What is Marble Zone? Oh, wait a minute. Thank you. thank you guys so much for watching this quick gaming video. If you guys love the gaming videos, please make sure to subscribe and like and comment. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And also, Simply Gene vlog coming soon. Alright, bye.